demo for the Strymon multi-switch clone. So what it does is it scroll through presets and it can turn on and off a preset. So say here preset 1 goes preset 2, preset 3, and so on. And then you wanna go down, that's it. And if you wanna turn it off, there you go. And you can set it by the global parameters. You can set it if you want it bank or preset. So let's see. Expression. So it's currently set to preset. If you set it to bank, okay, bank 1, bank 2, 3, then down. Okay.